obviously it got well documented last year that the fight didn't get made in early July. A lot of people were saying, you still boxed at the arena and this and that. There were a lot more behind the scenes than that. We wanted the fight after that. Could have been made November, December time. He hadn't boxed for. It'll be nearly a year now. Obviously, he was meant to fight on weekend. It never happened. I'm just determined to get it happen. I'm sick of hearing his name and people saying, when's it going to happen? Because I'd love nothing more. And a few people have said, you don't want the fight, this and other. Listen, if a contract gets put to me tomorrow, I'd sign it, no problem. Get me the fight, and if it comes to Leeds, he's getting beat. Simple as that. But, get out May 13th, and after that, it can happen. But listen, he's not the only world champion. I've probably got more of a call than him. I bring the support to the table. There were about five people over to support him in Vegas, and fair play to them who went over. But he's a world champion, and he had his mandatory defence. And if he's that exciting, he'd have brought more people to the table, but he didn't. Feel sorry for him that the fight didn't happen. Obviously, it shouldn't happen to any fighter. It's hard when you put a lot into time and money and everything into training camp, and fights don't happen, you don't get paid. But listen, I'm available.